This slide is a cross-section through a nerve. You're currently only seeing a portion of the entire nerve. The current magnification is 100x total magnification. Now what we're looking for is going to be the features of a nerve. What's inside of it and what are the different layers of connective tissue. So what we can see in this view, this is the most outer edge of the nerve. That means this connective tissue covering is going to be the epineurium. We can see one fascicle right here and a second fascicle right here. Now each fascicle has its own individual covering of connective tissue. The individual covering of a fascicle is called the perineurium. Now, if we zoom in, we can see the inside of the fascicle. Right here, for instance, at the tip of the pointer, of the mouse, you can see you have a purple cross-section, which is going to be the cross-section through an axon. The white is the myelination around that axon. And then you have this thin purple line. That thin purple line is a connective tissue covering around the individual axon. That is called the endoneurium. So therefore we have the individual axon covered by the myelination, which is covered by a connective tissue coating called the endoneurium. All those are wrapped together into a fascicle, which is then covered with connective tissue. That's the perineurium. Then all the fascicles are wrapped together and covered in one big outer coating called the epineurium. So a cross-section through a portion of a nerve.